Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my morning routine. Well, I posted the other one, but it was too long. So, I need to do it again. So the first thing I do is I just do my bed.
Then I change.
This is also what I'm gonna do. This is my bed.
I sleep with my mom too.
So yeah, I'm gonna show you my morning routine. These are my mom's. She doesn't have no more. Alright, so I already cleaned the room right now. So, I don't know what to wear. I think I'm gonna wear this one. Good or no? Cause there is one, but I think it's this one that it gets like stuck to my clothes a lot, and I don't like it. That's why I'm trying to look for one that I want to wear. Yeah. So I don't know what to wear. Cause this one looks like the one that has been falling down. Do you guys think I should wear these pants? Wait, guys. That's my cousin's. I'm gonna put these pants on. Wait.
Mom!
I said that like
nice.
Go wear this one with or nah. I can't use this one. Well, I think I could. This one. I was gonna be like with this shirt, but these are shorts. I love these shorts. I love these shorts so much. Well, so I'm gonna wear this one with what color? I think I'm gonna wear who cares if it doesn't match this one. I don't care if it doesn't match. Who cares? See you guys when I'm done changing. See you guys when I'm done changing, okay? Let's see. So we're good now. Should I put these boots on or nah? Can we put these on? Put you guys right here. So if it gets dark around me, like I don't really get what is that a problem or something? Cause it gets dark. Who cares? I'm gonna wear these socks. Look, wait, I'm gonna wear these socks. Oh. My God. See, it gets dark on me, and then it gets warm on me. I'm gonna wear these socks. Oh. This one. Wait. Why is it so dark? Come on. Oh, sorry. It gets dark around me. Oh my God. So good. Sorry if it keeps on getting dark on me. Because I don't know what to do. So I'll see you guys when I'm done putting on my boots. Mom, ¿puedo ir con el niño? So I don't need a tie now. Niño, can I go with you?
Where?
To go get water.
Yeah.
Let's go check on it. I'm gonna go check on the bunny or the rabbit. Hi, Sam. I'm gonna go check on the bunny or rabbit. I don't know. Hi! This is my kitty cat. She gets out to use the restroom, and then she gets in when she wants to get in, when she's cold and hungry. Well, when she's hungry, because it's not even cold in Salinas. It's freaking hot. Oh, my bunny's right there. Hopefully you guys can see her. I'm just gonna check on her. Put you guys right here for you guys to see. No, bunny, come on. Oh my God, I can't get my bunny, guys. I can't get my bunny. Come on, bunny. Come on. Here you go. Here you go, bunny. Here you go. Here you go, bunny. Hey. Whoa, calm down, bunny. Dude. I think the bunny is mad at me because I'm trying to feed her the carrot. She got it from me. I tried to get the carrot back, and then she was like, and then I was like, oh my God, dang. Hey. It's gonna get the. Here you go, bunny. You want some? You want your bunny? Oh I'm trying to get the bunny, guys. All right, guys, this is so hard. Here, I got the carrot. Yeah. All right, come on. Come on, Snowball. Here you go. Put that in there and get her. Let me see, buddy. Snowball! Fudge. Yes, yes. Okay. I'm just gonna go away and then see if she gets a carrot. But I can't get it, guys. Maybe if I get it, I'm gonna be all bitten. It is baby girl. I think she likes being on camera. Say hi, Snowball. Say hi. She shakes a lot. Like, I don't know what's wrong with her. That's her cage over there. Let's go take it with him and see what he says. It's okay, Snowball. It's okay. I know. Alright, guys. So I'm going to go with my brother to the store. Alright, get in. So I'm gonna put you guys right there. And put her in. Alright, get in, get in, get in, get in. Alright, gotta make sure she's closed up well. See you guys right now.
And you're not supposed to be holding it either, because the little niños are going to start opening it up the cage. You gotta think smart.
They don't know how.
How do you know?
Because the other time they wanted to open the chicken's things and they couldn't. They don't know how.
It's the same thing?
Yeah.
I mean, they could try.
So they kept trying and trying, but they couldn't. Because they wanted to feed it the chicken, so. And then they said if they could open it, I said no, but they kept opening it to give them food. Because I gave them a little bit of food to the chickens.
Well, if we ever see the bunny not in there with the open cage, we're all, Frank, Mom, and everyone, and me and Sam are all going to look at you. That's if the kids ever know how to open. And then you're the one who's gonna be getting in trouble and don't have to go and all that.